this book major in another video. And you might see. Okay, ignore him. Okay, okay, let's just keep it. So, do you like my look? Probably not. Okay. If you do that one more time, I'm not making this. One more. Okay, that's enough. You can stay in the room if you want, but, like, you're not gonna do that again, okay? Sit on the floor. Don't touch anything.
Where's the floor?
That's the floor.
But I can't sit up there.
That's the ceiling. Okay, ignore that. Now, let's begin. So, I think we'll first go to Jamal. Like, literally, I had to skip past some of it. And some of it kind of got spoiled. So, grizzly bears are here.
We have bear and goodness. It turns out that the old odd footprint, the one born to a grizzly bear.
I knew it!
And two of the Jamal's other bears had just barely missed. How embarrassing.
Okay, Animal Jam, yeah, I know. But you kind of made a little mistake. So, when it says, that two of Jamal's other bears had, they put, the J right at had, so it's hadj-ust, barely missed.
How embarrassing. These grizzly bears are sweet as honey, and they've come down from their dens in the mountains to,
again, Animal Jam, now it says toj-oin.
The fun in Jamal. Be sure to give them a berry. Warm welcome.
So I'm thinking I'm gonna go and check out that first. Animal Jam has already gifted me the 500 sapphires, which is probably why I have 1,000. So let's look. Oh wait, they brought back all this. Well, I already got this bundle, I'm pretty sure, so don't think I'm going to get that. I have all that stuff already. So here we have the grizzly. But the paws don't look as big as the other paw. I tried making a video on that, but like, stuff happened. Ooh, nice set, and the honeypot armor. Yeah, this is interesting. You know, I'm actually kind of a fan of this. Let's get it, because I want this to... Aww. This is so cute. Let's look at all the armor sets on it. Here's the first armor. Now, I'm gonna use the color coordinator to make it. I'm gonna use the color coordinator to make a nice, look, you know. But that looks really weird. No, that also does. Okay, perfect. Okay. Now the eyes, I'm going to make them into these, and then color coordinator, going to make them into that. Of course, I'm a girl. That's what the girl eyelashes look like. That's not that bad. Let's see all of the patterns. That pattern, that pattern, that pattern, that. Oh, that's so cute. There's like a little paw print. Might actually choose that. That. Honestly, I like this one the most. Let's do color coordinator. Oh, this is really cute. Now, I might actually change it to this yellow, so it stands out a little more. Here is the first set. Let's look at all the actions. Dance, aw. Play, hop. Aw, cute. Sit, aw. Sweep. Okay, now I'm just starting to turn into a baby boy's fly. Oh, I thought it'd work. I really thought that would work. I don't have membership. Okay, yeah, okay. I know your struggles. Nice look. Now I'm gonna do the color coordinator again. This isn't the color coordinator. There. Color coordinator. I'm changing the colors back. Cause honestly, this is really getting annoying. Okay, and no pattern. Okay, there. Even the eyes I'm changing back. That's what I'm doing, okay? Perfect. Everything's normal, okay? Now, color coordinator. Let's begin. No, this isn't right. I guess I'll have to make a look all by myself. There you go, folks. This is it. And you've already seen all the actions. Wait, do I even have the full set on? Okay, it says I do. Here it is. Now let's go back and look at everything else. I keep looking at that island. I'm not supposed to. Okay. Mokaye.
The elves have driven the phantoms away from the island of Mokaye, and now this new land is open to old jammers. Formed by an active volcano, this island paradise is filled with tons of fun and lots to explore. Visit 2 new shops, slide down the longest slides in Jamal, and be sure to keep your eyes peeled for Lilani, the Arctic wolf who calls the island home. On the day she is out enjoying the sun, she's always looking to trade jammers for their old items. What are you waiting for? Tap your world map or hop onto the boat at the bottom of Jamal and explore Mokaye.
Wait, there's a boat at the bottom of Jamal? This? Wait. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Oh, this is... No, yes. It kind of takes a long time to get there, but that was, like, fun. Here we are. And, so here are some of the items. And there's, a person who calls the island home that I can trade with. She'll trade for my old item. I want to see. Why are there so many alphas? Animal Jam, stop. Okay, we're going down a slide. Woo! Wee! This is fun. Oh, gosh, that got scary. Where am I? Okay, I'm safe. I'm safe, kids. Don't worry. Okay, so we're safe. I think we're gonna go back and check out because really see no and the person didn't know it was prank. Oh, I don't know what's going on, but okay. New member items.
You may know that there are tons of awesome benefits that come with being a Play World member, from getting daily sapphires and the weekly gifts to pack chat, pack runs, and all the great things that are part of being in the pack. But did you know that there are even more incredible benefits to becoming a member? That's right, dozens of brand new accessories and items made especially for members are available in the shops of Mokaye, and dozens more will be arriving soon. These exclusive matching sets are some of the best Jamal has ever seen, and the members can enjoy them and all their other amazing benefits today.
Oh, if they do that, don't do it. Why are they changing? They're changing everything. How did I not even notice? I feel so bad. So many people are non-member. Are they trying to make people pay for memberships? Because this is just going to get them to lose more people. Yes, some people will buy a membership. But, like, honestly, I feel really bad. And I'm guessing there's more to just this update because they want their money. You know, I still do really like how those cool items are there.
You asked for it and you got it, Jammers. Now, members can change their colors to coordinate with their items and accessories. While you're customizing your look, simply tap the new color coordinator button to reveal a new set of colors that perfectly match the colors of the items you are currently wearing. This incredible new feature allows members to change the color of their eyes, their patterns, and their animals to create the perfect look with the color coordinator. The color combinations are endless.
I kind of feel bad, though. And yeah, we already saw that earlier. Is it working now? Oops, no! Okay, I'm putting on the new set again. And now my look looks gross. Okay, let's see the color. Still doing this Animal Jam. Okay. I get it. Yeah, that's the color coordinator. Now, pack runch. I might do that later, but I don't have much time. And yeah, we already saw the Great Grizzly Bear Bundle. Birthday party and birthday code. Where's the birthday party? Dang it, 2 hours. Okay, what's the birthday code again? Okay, birthday code. Okay, let's try. Remember, yeah, I know. Play Wild B-Day 1. Sorry, Animal Jam, that's incorrect. Play wild. Oh, four. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. Play wild. B-day. 4. Fourth birthday cake. The first birthday cake. I don't have the fourth, though. Let me look at this. I want to see all the cakes I have. Okay, the fourth is right there. Okay. Do I have the first? Yes, I have 2 of them. Okay, there. What about the second? Did I get the second? I forget. No, I didn't get the second. What about the third? The second and the third might have actually been the hats. Okay, first, second, third. Okay, what about birthday? Birthday? Okay, third birthday cake, and I'm guessing that's second. So this is first, second, third, fourth. Okay, wait, I'm gonna quickly make sure. Yes, it's only the best, the best throw birthday cake. Okay.
Is that all to the adult? I don't know. Maybe we'll check. Ooh, the traveling salesman, which everyone...
Yeah, there's a golden set, but, you know, and sunshine armor. Seaside lighthouse. Wait, has it arrived? Is there, like, a bundle for it? Because I never got to see that. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, I didn't notice that. Guess we'll get it. I, like, actually didn't realize we had that. I just spent all of my sapphires, basically. I'm not gonna look at all of it because, like, I like seeing the glitched items because, like, oh, I'm probably gonna decorate that den, but let's quickly take a little look at it. I honestly didn't realize there was a seaside lighthouse. Like, honestly, I didn't realize it was out yet. Like, I thought they were giving it out in August, which it's only June 31st. Ooh. Is there any, like, pets, maybe? Because it said that there was a pet lemur on the... Nope, no new pets yet. The pet eagle, though? Oh, no. Oh, gosh. You know, I'm gonna see if my main look looks good on this. Oh, the spike is a no. Curly antlers looks good. The tail is also a no. Oh. Basically, only curly antlers looked good. What about this? This? Please, anything? Spooky pendant? Oh, the spooky pendant looks good on everything. Why did he even ask that? It looks good on everything. Okay, dual samurai swords. Okay, what else? Oh my gosh, animal jam membership. This tail, okay. Eclipse, no. Oh, I don't want a tail, actually. Feet items? None, actually. You know, I'll just do with that. Okay, now we have colors. Good. I don't know if that matches with anything, like, really. Okay, what about... Oh, somebody's at my den. I should probably go there soon. That's a nice, I think. Okay, now the X eyes, of course, my favorite. Now, the green, okay. That light green. Oh, I like that. Okay, and then, I'm gonna do a, I love that pattern. Even though it looks weird on every other animal, on this one it looks, like, really good for some reason. You know, it has that paw print, and I just love it, like, so much. Okay, Light Fury's here. Hi. Kinda in the middle of something, so, thank you so much for watching this, and like and subscribe. Your girl, Kitten Lavelle, is out. Watch me.